Guys, welcome to my new video. And in the last video, we have seen how to send a file from your local folder or local system to FTP. So in this video, we will see how to delete that file on FTP. Alright. So let us see how it is done. Go to this file transfer and just select delete remote files. Alright, and you have to select that file which you want to delete. So this is the file which we send from our local folder to FTP. So select this file, click on OK, and execute this. So it has succeeded. Let us see if that file is there or not. Let's refresh this. So it has been deleted. So this is it. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you got something from this video, do click on the like button, do subscribe, share this video, and comment if you want. Thank you.